part of the game, though. I think it's always tough kind of playing that first game, especially the first game was away. I thought you wanted to do a really good job. I thought special teams with Alex, I thought you were a little rusty, okay? But I think special teams going across the board wanted to do a very, very good job. Offense, guys, you move the ball when you have to move the ball, you're ready to grind it out. You ate up over 6 minutes on the clock at the end of the game. You're ready to grind out. Recognize how critical a weapon that is. That weapon is a huge, huge weapon. You did a great job with that. You were clearly able to move the ball, clearly able to score. I think, though, I don't think there's any question, anybody on our offense knows we probably could have had another 2 or 3 touchdowns, and who knows what that score could have been. Okay, so we want to be aware of that. But I want to have a special call out for the defense. We're talking about... Yeah, shut them out to 3 points until the fourth quarter. I'm not worried about that second score. I'm not worried about that one. Guys, I still think there's something we can do better. Bottom line is, anybody in this room not think that we could go out and play the same game and wind up doing a whole lot of things a lot better? Mm-hmm. Right? I mean, just think about that. Just think about the offensive, defensive, special team. Isn't there anything, so many things that I think we might be able to do so much better? But that's what's still ahead of us. That's what's still ahead of us. Defense, incredibly proud of your effort tonight. That was a great job. You showed a lot. You showed a lot tonight. Offense, we can move the ball. We can move the ball. We know that. We got to be a little bit more consistent. And special team was a really good job. Guys, I was proud of you. It's our first victory. You enjoyed this one tonight.
Well, that's a good one.